There you are, handsome.
Hello, Maud.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
You can't get here quick enough! The Aztecas are coming! They think you took out Ortega!
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out, too!
He said,
shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, Chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Cheng and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Cheng, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, I would have done a little spring clean.
They really want you dead. Trevor, look out on the left! They're getting in!
They gotta have the whole crew here! Now I really am gonna put you out of business!
They're coming up here!
I think it's time for the Aztecas to die out! Out, you cocksuckers!
Oh, Jesus! The fuck!
This is extremely unprofessional! Woo! I'm starting to think they really want to kill me!
They're coming around back!
Hey, here he is!
entertaining time!
They know their feet. Let's push them off!
Screw the Aztecas!
Get back inside and clean up the lab!
I should check on the Chinese delegation. They might be catching a chill. Yeah, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
You're gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on, my throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, you creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old. Motherfucker!
No! Jesus!
Huh?
No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Now, where
sorry.
Were we on, exactly,
get up,
huh?
Get up. Ah. I'm sorry, man. We're
help!
Sorry.
Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Red Hicks!